Finally out here pouring concrete for the grain bin. I came and formed it up this morning. Hopefully my camera holds up. Oh yeah, yeah. Nice day for it though. A little sunny, but it's not too hot. To say, I don't know how many trucks there's going to be, maybe two or three to fill this all up, but they've got their system down. I might make another video when it's all done, but basically we're sitting on top of 5 or 6 feet of well-drained fill. Almost 60 loads, I think, to build this up. You can kind of see the top 18 inches is a different type of fill. It's compactable, and the bottom, front tire is sort of sinking in up there, but when the forms are stripped off, they'll come in, and where I'm standing is about, kind of see, 18 inches taller, and I'll run that over level to the side of the concrete. It's August 1st, I think. This is supposed to happen May 1st. But 3 months, better late than never. Work out at my beans / with the interseeded lamb's quarter, interseeded pigweed. Unintentional. We'll see what I get out of it. Only one truckload right there, and it's just dumping out. There's gonna be three or four loads. Okay, bye for now.